I did start calling it Phoenix Tears in the beginning, because the healing powers were just so amazing. You know, like the tears of the phoenix are supposed to heal everything, and man, this is exactly what this stuff was doing. So it seemed like a fitting name.
Harry, you're hurt.
Don't worry. Phoenix tears have healing powers. Thanks.